The reason I came to Medellin and BioXcellerator is because in late 2018, I was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis. A couple months later, my mom passed away. She had multiple sclerosis her whole life, so I had to watch her suffer from that. I was on two different medications, and I was still progressing in the disease. I finally had found one in the States that is an infusion that I do every 4 weeks, but I get run down when I don't have it. I came here because I want a second chance at life. I have a 10-year-old boy. I want to be the best mother I can be to him. I want to be physical, I want to be active. He plays flag football, he loves to swim. We always do those things together. The last few years, I've had issues walking. I have severe nerve pain in my calf. I get weakness and pain on the entire left side of my body. So the reason that I came here, like I said, was to get a second chance. To hopefully the stem cells can repair some of the nerve damage, but also to repair the scarring on my brain is the big thing, and to hopefully just either put me in full remission and I can just get over it and get off all other medications and have my life back, or at least to have it help stop that we're not gonna go down the MS road farther. The treatments I had at BioXcellerator, I did the stem cells intravenously, and they split it into two different sessions. It was really easy. It was all just like same thing I do at home, just pick a vein that works and hang out and wait for everything to go through. The first day we noticed changes. I noticed changes in my gait, in my speech. My aunt is with me. She's also noticed changes in me just after the first treatment, which was kind of, I mean, I was kind of like second guessing myself. Like, is this in my head? Do I really feel different? I got up to go to the bathroom in the middle of the night and I was like, oh, I'm walking really fast. I better slow down, I don't wanna fall. And then I was like, wait a second, my body's telling me I can do these things. So it's been fantastic. So yeah, the staff here at the clinic has been absolutely unbelievable. I get my blood taken every 4 weeks and I do an infusion in the States every 4 weeks. They are pretty aggressive with me. Sometimes I'll get 3 or 4 pokes. We were doing the ultrasound IV for a while because my veins aren't happy. Diana, the girl that did all the, she did the blood work for me. She was so amazing. Like, she just made me feel comfortable. She was patient with me. She was like, I don't know about this one, but we're gonna try. And I was absolutely impressed. I was like, wait, that's it? Like, because I have been poked a lot, and that's kind of like the Western medicine idea in all the blood sampling and stuff. But they were gentle, they were kind. And it wasn't just her. It was the whole staff, Daniela, that had me in the hyperbaric chamber. She was phenomenal. Valentina is great. My concierge here, Diana, she's fantastic. Even to my patient advocate that's back in Arizona, Christian Dorian, he's been fantastic. So I had to wait that whole year for COVID. So I was supposed to be here last September, and then everything got pushed back. So Christian was even just checking on me and saying, hey, I hope things are good. I hope you're having a good Christmas. I hope. So from top to bottom, every person that has anything to do with BioXcellerator has made me feel confident in my choices. They have answered all my questions. They've been overly friendly. They almost feel like family. And you can tell that they love what they do. And I think that that's really important. The care and consideration they have for the people that they're taking care of is unmatched to anything that I've seen in all the places that I've gone for treatment.